Sonido. From Las Navas. For candidate number 5, Mian Northern Sommar.
Ivan.
Inheritance and perhaps giving a legacy to my children. I have labored and attached to the land that is mine. But I have learned to love that land, for it is the only thing that lies within me and complete institution. It is the only word I have learned to cherish, and somewhere that land, I have managed to build what is now the liberated Depasok that has been home to me. I have. But a few world possessions, mostly rags, my traps are heavy. They are the subtitle of my ignorance and discarded reputation of my master, which I do not understand. I give it a murderous and object lesson. I want to do the spell test of my master to be the tenth looted institution of economic slavery.
If you will be given a chance to be a woman, will you wish to be one and why? Again, being one of the members of the LGBTQIA community who possesses a strong personality and creativity, if you will be given a chance to be a woman, will you wish to be one? Why?
Good evening to the board, to the panel of judges, good evening, Barangay Edito. Without revealing your beliefs and opinion, I stand firm with the beliefs that woman is woman and trans women are also women. If I were given a chance to be a woman, I respect the boundaries of women who are forced by the law to become women. I am a transgender by nature because I have grown in an environment where tolerance and acceptance is highly accepted, and I believe it should go that way. I respect the boundary that these women are biologically born, and I am someone who grew up in a community where I am accepted. Yes, we may have different identities, but it does not take away the right that each individual has stated us in our constitution, in our nature as a human being. Even if you are a woman or a trans woman, you are still a woman. Even because it is not on your physical appearance, it is in your soul and spirit that you are recognized as a woman. If you show yourself as someone identifying yourself as a woman, then people will perceive you are a woman. But if you recognize yourself as different from women, then therefore they will follow the same act. And therefore, I believe it is in us how we recognize ourselves, because how we recognize ourselves is us. That's the way that others will recognize us back. Because how we present ourselves, it is how the people will perceive who we are. And remember, everyone, that being a woman is that having all the physical attributes, having that long hair, having that body shape of a shaved body, or any perfect resemblance of being a woman. It is being able to raise awareness that being a woman is being a sister, being a mother, being a mentor, being a friend. And that alone